Because to me, this whole concept of reopening restaurants, it's to me, it's human nature. Oh, we're doing so much better, therefore we're now we're safe. With yeah. It's sort of, you know, kind of denying the reality that we haven't done anything for this virus to go away. Yeah. What we've done is we finally did what we were supposed to do in terms of social distancing and wearing masks. And that's the success. So, you know, to throw all that, you know, all caution to the wind, therefore we must be safe. Let's resume.
Well, plus we know what happened in June, right?
Right. It's just asking for trouble. It's like, you know, we haven't done anything. Yeah, right. Exactly. Why would you expect a different outcome? So it's just very frustrating as a healthcare professional to say, what are you guys doing? And I understand the economics, believe me. It's a different argument because everybody has to, you know, support their families. And that's a whole other issue. But from strictly a medical perspective, just because your numbers are good does not confer safety.